Players should consider playing to the more friendly right side of the green on this par 3, as everything slopes from right to left, and tee shots missing slightly right may even run onto the putting surface. Any miss to the left will find a large bunker that runs the entire length of the green.